You're pretty stubborn.
He's strong.
How can we win against that guy?
My body feels heavy. I've used the Sharingan too much.
I haven't enjoyed myself this much in a long time. But it's over now.
My body's...
vanish.
Hold it right there!
Huh?
He's...
Naruto!
Perfect timing, actually.
Sorry to keep you waiting. You okay?
Yeah, more or less. If you've come to help, that means he's perfected it.
No, it works only about 50% of the time.
I see.
However, we'll just keep watching. You'll see Naruto's come a long way.
Take it from here!
That jerk, struggling uselessly! Still, I bet you're at your limit. You did well to get this far alone. I'll give you that. If you can do this much, Lord Jashin should be very pleased to get you.
I'm not alone.
Huh?
I'm not fighting by myself.
That's the best comeback you've got? Quit talking nonsense!
There's somebody else with me, cheering me on. As long as I've got him inside me, I can't lose.
What's the point in standing up now? You're finished.
The match isn't over yet.
Oh, it's over, idiot. It doesn't matter how...
Do not... underestimate... us! You lost because you underestimated me.
When did you set this up?
A while ago, before we met up again.
No way. Don't tell me he let me in here during that fight. No way. Who is this guy?
A deep hole and a mess of paper bombs. Even you must know what's next.
Why? You?
Curses, like chickens, always come home to roost. You cursed my teacher dead. Can't just let you keep living, running around free. That there is your grave.
I won't die. I'll eventually drag myself out and avenge myself.
But you see, this forest is a special place. Only members of my clan are allowed in here. We can watch you for all eternity.
I swear, Lord Jashin will punish you! The severest judgment ever dealt!
You don't scare me a bit. Neither does your god. You and me, we believe in different things.
What?
Me? I believe in the will of fire.
Good work, Shikamaru.
Thanks.
I bequeath my will of fire to you.
See ya.
Naruto Uzumaki. I see. So, you're the nine-tailed Jinchuriki. Who'd have thought you'd come to find us? That saves us some trouble.
I'll do it.
Wait, Naruto. It's too dangerous to fight him alone.
She's right. Let's fight together.
That's true. Right now, we're five against one. We don't need to cross shaky bridges.
Kakashi-sensei.
Huh?
I'm sure that teamwork is important. I also know that this is very risky. Even so, I want to take the risk alone. If I can't make it to the other side, I'll never be able to grow up. So please don't take that bridge away from me.
Yamato, what do you think?
You haven't seen how he's a completely different Naruto now.
Then it's settled. Go on, Naruto.
All right!
I do believe I've been underestimated.
Show you the results of my training? Just watch!
You're meeting your end here.
Just see if I jump!
Weak!
Oh!
I'll use this one.
Underestimated you slightly.
His shape has changed.
Yeah.
jutsu! Wind style of Rasenshuriken! It's all I get! I'm gonna settle it with this!
It's over!
Let's see how that jutsu's coming along.
Yeah!
Fourth?
Yes!
Way to go, Naruto!
Naruto! That was amazing!
You did well.
Wind style Rasenshuriken. The number of attacks is almost infinite. Even with my Sharingan, I couldn't follow it all. Naruto has become strong. Truly strong. He's practically surpassed me. Can you sense it? You're always in his mind, inspiring him. You make him strong. You do know that. Don't you, Sasuke? I guess it's time to pass the torch.